you see here in the studio, and this is my latest piece. I've just finished it. It is a painting of the fountain at Parc La Fontaine. So I'm just going to do the tape peel and tell you a bit about this fountain. Is that usually every year they empty the fountain at winter time. They empty the pond at winter time at Parc La Fontaine. And then, these different people come in and they tag during the winter, they tag the fountain. And then in the spring, the city of Montreal comes and paints it kind of a pale, quiet gray. And they refill the pond. But for the last 3 years, due to the construction of the Théâtre de la Verdure, the pond has been empty for like almost 3 years. And because of that, there have been repeated tags upon tags, painted over tags with new tags. And so you get this quite interesting layering of graffiti tags on the exterior of the fountain. So this last spring, just before the pond was refilled, there was a rain puddle, and it was in fact raining on this day, and I took this photo of the fountain. I just found it so interesting to have all the colors reflected. And of course I did leave quite a few things out to simplify the painting so we could really focus on the fountain, the paintings on it, and the reflection in this giant puddle. And so there you go. It has been released from the tape. This is a pure watercolor. That means that there's no white paint. All the whites are whites of the paper. And I'm not a graffiti artist or a muralist or a tag artist myself. Graffiti is a part of our world. Some of it does qualify as, what do you call it when people do deface the city? What's that called?
Vandalism.
It can be quite interesting. And in terms of the story of the park, this is, interesting to me. And, so quite a lot of fun to paint. We've got reflections as well as the dripping of rain. So I used this very lovely granulating paint for the background, which worked really well for the trees, called Moon Glow, made by Daniel Smith. I boosted it with a little bit of quinacridone rose. And thanks for watching.